high score! Holy!
I just had a meeting with one of my group project teams. Now I have another meeting for another group project. We're kind of in that phase right now of school where a lot of my group projects are kind of starting to happen and like wrap up, so yeah. So now I'm in the Social Science Center and I'm here because I needed to pick up wristbands for seeps today. Both me and Andrew. And then I have a meeting at 4 for Aleph, and it's gonna last for like probably almost 2 hours. I decided to book a breakout room or like a study room in the Social Science Center, and this is the reading room in the building. And honestly, I feel like it's pretty underrated. It's well furnished, like this table is like pretty decent and stuff.
Yeah, I won't leave Sophia's until 1 because we're going to hers now. Don't you
forget about me.
Okay, so my sipping cup today, I put apple mango soju, lime juice, mango tea.
Wow.
Yes. Do you even put alcohol in it?
I'm putting this entire thing in it.
Whoa, what?
Which cup do you think I should use?
Hey. The green one.
What?
You just asked about this. Okay, this is past the phone.
So, hey guys.
Horizontal.
I'm having karage.
What's the alternative?
I am eating.
Hi, Kristen's vlog. I'm not eating anything, but I had a banquet bowl and it was blueberry flavored. Very good. I'm passing it to the smartest person I know.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, it's fine.
It's not Nick, by the way. It's
Kat. Yeah, it's me.
It's me. Check her transcripts.
I am currently sitting here next to all my friends.
I'm passing the phone to a munch.
This is a slider from Banquet. Taste test.
Yeah.
Really good.
Shout out Kcho Vlogs.
We love you, Kcho.
We're under the influence, but I'm glad to be in the influence of such great people. And we're mucking some nachos. Here's the nachos. And there's Kcho.
And we're back. Back home, and I got changed a little bit. This is for Kaiza Fashion Show CFS. I don't know if I'm gonna go to the after party, but we will go to the fashion show. So we'll be really interesting, my first time.
Got a lookbook.
It's eating. I guess I didn't really know what the format of the show would be like. Like, I knew there was dancing, but like, how did you just like randomly start dancing, you know? Like, but like, it's pretty good. Hello. It's been a little minute since I last vlogged. The last time I vlogged was at CFS, but now it's Thursday and today's night market day, so I'm gonna film again. Kind of decided that I wouldn't vlog during my classes because I feel like it's kind of getting repetitive in my vlogs and it's like the same old, so I decided not to vlog that, but I will be vlogging today because I think it'll be a lot of fun. I'm wearing my night market shirt. I've been trying to set this up and it's been a lot of work with these stupid balloons. So I'm at my booth now and I'll show you guys what my booth is. We're picking up the bottle with this, and then you get a prize if you win. Hello. We're still boothing. Haven't gotten food, but it's okay.
Hi, Kristen's vlog.
Hi, how was your first night market?
It was really fun.
Talk for life. Talk for life. And 19 shot days are over. Absolutely gone.
It's rock room time. Run it back.
That could have not been used.
No, I'm using it. Just finished our last tech and humanity class. That one kind of hit. Hi, intermediate advanced. Say hi. If you didn't get into my vlog, say hi. Hi vlog, we're on our way to go to the Western Showcase.
One, two, three, four.
Good morning. Today is a momentous day because it might just possibly be my very last day of school. Do I hope that I will do extra school, such as an MBA or getting a designation? Yes. And it's not sinking in yet, but here we are. And I'm on my way to Ivy today. Did not have technology and humanity today because we wrapped it up in our last session. So I went 3 classes today only. Here we go. Last class ever. Hello vlog. We're now in the last class of the day. That means last class ever, pretty much. Hi! Hi vlog. Okay. Today is my last full day in London. Did Ta last event today, potluck, and we made some food together. My nails for the boat party tomorrow. My walls are empty. This is like a moment where I'm being pushed by life to actually become an adult. Like, I feel like even though you hit like your 20s when you're in college, like you don't actually feel like you're an adult yet because you're still surrounded by a really big environment where people are just really young and like party a lot, like do stupid stuff. Now I feel like although I can still do that stuff in Toronto, I feel like it's just not the same, you know? Big chunk of my life here. Yeah. Okay, bye.